excellent training today. Very much cardio intense, different from what I've done in the past. However, I keep on track, keep my diet, sleeping habits, working out every morning. I'm glad to see that the maintenance program is working out, and I'm very excited because at the same time I'm enjoying life and keeping my same pretty much body fat and weight.
How do you enjoy your life? Tell us about your bread and then that wine and things.
I have pretty much the same diet as before, veggies and protein, and salads and protein. I added one toast in the morning, and at night I like to have my wine. Sometimes after the wine I have a scotch, and but I'm still keeping in good shape, so I'm happy.
Yeah, running 2 minutes max, right?
Right.
Two minutes max, not 3 minutes.
15 seconds to go.
All right, there you go.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Good. About how do you keep up your motivation and then your, you know, your flexible diet and the balance? How do you keep the balance?
Well, it's important that I start in the morning with my exercise, and I think that set me on the right course for the rest of the day. And now when I'm tired, if I have time, I take a little nap. That's also helping me with my sleeping habit. And overall, I felt that I gained like 2 hours a day of energy.
Great.
Productivity is great.
Thank you.
Thank you.